As soon as you're enrolled, you will receive a welcome email. First, you have to find out your matriculation number. Your matriculation number you can find on your admission letter in your applicant Primus account. With your matriculation number, you can now generate your user ID. How to do this is described in detail on the flyer First Steps in DIT. The flyer you can find on our homepage. With your user ID, you are now ready to go to log into your regular Primus portal. Please make sure that all your data in your profile is accurate. Afterwards, you can log into Intranet with your user ID. Here you get important information about the university. It is also a surface for all your IT services. When you log into your webmail for the first time, you should send a test mail to your private email account. If you also want to be up to date, you can also follow us on Instagram and Facebook.